It is significant in such that this report, which was done by Senator Rubio, who is the top Republican on the House on the Intelligence Committee in the Senate, says that there is circumstantial evidence that their investigation has unearthed that backs the lab leak theory. And that is the theory that COVID-19 accidentally leaked from a lab in China.